Hi, I'm Jeremy Pollock. I'm a conflict resolution specialist, and I'm going to watch an escalated interaction between a subway manager and his employee. We'll see how the manager handles this situation, and I'll give you my take on it throughout. And if you're interested in de-escalation, check out my conflict resolution and de-escalation workshops, linked in the description below.
Whoa.
I won't ruin your phone.
No, you're not gonna pay for my phone. You're gonna pay for my phone.
Shut the recording.
You're gonna pay for my phone.
All right, so again, who knows what's happened up to this point, but obviously tensions are high. This manager is defensive. He's unwilling to have a conversation at this point. Probably not trained again. I'm sure, you know, a lot of service industry and frontline folks have not been properly trained in leadership skills or conflict management, de-escalation skills. So he's probably unsure of what to do. He's frustrated. Now he's getting defensive and just walking out.
You can do it yourself.
No, because I'm out of here.
Damn. You're out of here. Punch your numbers and go home.
If you mess up my phone...
I'm not going to mess up your phone. You can stop recording me because you do not have my permission to record me, and I will sue you for it. I will press charges against you for it.
All right, so he's making threats. He's raising his voice again. Anytime you raise your voice, anytime you get defensive, anytime you make threats, those are all forms of lack of care. Those are all forms of, hey, I'm in it for myself. I'm not in it for us. I'm not on your team. I'm only on my own team. That's going to lead to escalated conflicts.
Okay, go right on ahead because I have you on recording when you said that you was going to spray my phone and
because
mess it up.
I told you to stop recording and you won't stop recording.
I see why, and I will be calling Nicole. And I won't be letting her know what is going on.
I'm calling her right now.
Call her. Because this is ridiculous that you had a whole attitude.
Yes, it is ridiculous that you won't do no goddamn
You had a whole attitude.
All right, so this probably just goes on for a while. Who knows where this leads? But the bottom line is there's no empathy. There's no care. There's no actually repeating back what this employee is going through. There's no teaming up with her. He's just in a defensive state. So again, if you don't self-regulate, if you get in a defensive state, you're not going to be able to properly de-escalate.
Whoa.